Hello kids, good morning. Hope that you all are fine and safe. I know you all are studying very hard. So I thought that we could have some fun. Yes, what about a story? Yes, do you want to listen a story? Raise your hands. Wow, very good. So kids, here I am your Sushmita ma'am, and today I am going to tell you one very interesting story. So let's start. Here kids, this is Lily. See here? Yes. Say hello to Lily everyone. Very good. And this is her house. Yes. Do you know? Today is Lily's birthday. Yes. Everyone wish her a happy birthday. Yes, very good. So kids, now let us see how her day goes. Just woke up and she was very happy as today is her birthday. So kids, you also get happy on your birthday? Yes, we all get happy on our birthday. So kids, see here, Lily is also very happy. Today is her birthday. Yes. But Lily was so much confused also. Yes. Do you know why she was confused? Yes. Lily was confused because she saw no one from her family around to wish her. Yes. Lily ran into the living room where her grandma, grandpa and father were sitting. Grandma, grandpa and daddy were sitting in the living room. Then Lily came to the living room. Now let's see what happens. Lily asks to her grandparents, Grandma, Grandpa, do you remember what is today? They said, No, dear, we don't remember what is today. Then Lily got so surprised that her grandparents have forgotten her birthday. Yes, now Lily ran to her daddy and she asked him, Daddy, Daddy, do you remember what is today? Yes, of course, sweetheart. Today is Sunday, said Daddy. Lily says that Grandpa, Grandma and Daddy have forgotten her birthday. Lily got very angry hearing this, that her grandparents and her daddy have forgotten her birthday. Lily got very angry. Yes, look here, Lily is very angry. So she quickly ran to her mother in the kitchen. Lily came to her mother who was cooking in the kitchen. In a very low tone, Lily asked to her mother, Mommy, don't you also remember what is today? Then Mama said that, No, dear, I don't know. What are you talking about? On hearing this, Lily got very sad. See here, Lily got very sad as everyone had forgotten her birthday. Yes, no one had remembered her birthday. So she went back to her room. Later in the evening, Lily heard her mummy calling her, Lily, Lily, come out here. On hearing this, Lily got very scared. Yes, and she went running into the living room. What she saw? Nothing but darkness all around. She really got very scared. She called her mother, Mama, where are you? But she can't hear anyone. So she got very scared. 5 minutes later, the light turned
on and everyone shouted together.
Happy birthday, Lily. Everyone shouted together. Happy birthday, Lily. Lily was very surprised to know that no one had forgotten her birthday. Everyone just pretended to forget her birthday. Lily was very surprised. Later on, everybody celebrated Lily's birthday and Lily was very happy. Hope that you all have enjoyed the story. Yes, very good. Did you all noticed in the story Lily was sometimes happy? Yes, sometimes she was sad, sometimes she was angry, and sometimes she was excited. Yes, and so much more. Children, we also get sometimes happy, sad, and angry also. Yes, so we call it emotions or feelings. Yes, we call it emotions or feelings. Children, you also get happy when you get gifts and surprises. Yes, so we call it emotions or feelings. Children, I am having some faces with me. Yes, see here, all the faces is showing different emotions. Okay, so you have to just repeat after me. See here, happy. Yes, see here, happy. Yes, next one is, see here, sad. Sad. Next one is, see here, angry. Yes, next one is angry. And the last one is scared. Yes, the last one is scared. Okay, good job children. Now you know what are emotions or feelings. Children, now let us do a quick song on emotions or feelings. Just repeat after me. Yes, let's start. Sometimes you feel happy. Sometimes you feel sad. Sometimes you feel excited. Sometimes you feel mad. You might laugh today. You might cry today. You might feel different feelings, and they all are okay. Very good children, clap for yourselves. So kids, now you all have understood what are feelings or emotions. Hope that you all have enjoyed today. Yes, see you next time. Take care of yourselves. Thank you.